Hello, this is Patricia Holland. Welcome to PFNS Nighttime. Earlier this afternoon, police responded to a call for backup in a high-speed chase on Highway 125. The lawbreaker, known adult entertainer Eileen Dover, was gunned down at the end of a lengthy chase.
This is Elizabeth Dawson reporting with PFNS, and I'm here with the mother of Eileen Dover. Dover, how do you feel about the incident today? Okay, well, there you have it.
It's a pretty cold day out there, eh?
It's pretty cool, huh?
Not a lot of crime going on,
though.
No, it's nice and relaxed, and it's a little cold, though. We should probably get to Tim Hortons soon. I'm getting low
again.
On my coffee.
Again.
Yeah, getting low. Yeah, I think we should head to Tim's again, eh? You want to go now, or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go now. All right.
Okay, let's go to Tim. What's this one doing, eh? She's flying!
Oh, my God!
Oh.
Come on!
Okay. We better catch up, eh?
Oh, my God. Okay. Turn.
Oh, cripes, we're catching up to her now.
Yeah, but what do you want?
Get me a tea.
A green tea.
Green tea?
Black.
You can't have black green tea. It can either be green or black.
But I want a black-green tea.
You can't have two colors.
I don't want milk. I want it black.
You're getting a cafe mocha.
Oh, stop, eh? You're really far away from the window there, eh?
Oh, thank you. So,
we should probably have gone with that girl to try to catch her, eh?
No, I want my coffee.
Well, you can't go without the coffees.
What?
Well, I got a mocha.
Yeah.
Thanks to you.
Green tea.
Did you get me a donut? It's a darn shame that we lost her, eh?
But it is some good coffee.
That it is. It's some great coffee.
And it's not black green tea either.
It's cafe mocha, but that's all right.
Yes, I guess.
I wish we could find her again.
Oh my God!
Get her!
Look at her! She's still chasing.
Oh, come on! Oh, we're gaining on her now, boys! We're gaining on her now, buddy! Oh, cripes!
Crap! Oh my God!
This is Jorge Felipe Garcia here live from the scene of the hooker shooting today. I'm very happy that you have time to join us because I have with me a very special interview. We have the two police officers who were involved in the chase this afternoon. So without any further ado, we will go and we will talk. Hello. I'm interested to know what happened to provoke this incident. Why did you shoot I leaned over today?
She's speeding, to be very honest with you.
She was going fast.
Real fast. Now I'm talking real fast.
And so you shot her dead.
Yes.
She was a threat.
A threat to society.
Well, yeah, so the incident was provoked.
Yes.
Okay. So I think our viewers at home would like to know what happened to Miss Benda over.
Well,
I leaned over.
Yes. Well, to be very honest,
this woman, she's at the hospital as we speak. Is she going to make a recovery?
I think she's dead.
I think she might.
We didn't shoot to kill.
We protected ourselves.
It was self-defense.
That was self-defense. Those shoes for a minute.
No.
It was all done very legally.
Very legal.
We are
police. We are the law. She fought the law.
We fought her.
And the law won, and we fought. To protect our country.
I don't think it can get any clearer than that. So without any further ado, my name is Jorge Felipe Ignacio Cardenas, here for PFNS.